shout. Taking the streets of Ripley, dark in the diamond, you know what I mean. Taking the streets of Ripley, you know what I mean. This was us against the world. We're now for more flags up through. Darky punch and the Stanley night. That's the way we live our life. King in the streets of Ripley, dark in the diamond, you know what I mean. King in the streets of Ripley, you know what I mean. The boys, we were the old boys. We always dreamed of a better tomorrow. the dogs are bastards. This is their machine shine. As a great of a generation, get the standard right. You abuse, neglected, they had no choice. Don't take them eyes to see. Then it's your clear voice. So sunny you want, when their eyes were filled with tears. And the egg money went right out. Why didn't you hear? Fight, snipe, stone, fight. All comes here is Peter Bob, big blurry smile. Pride on their face. Who dares to lose? Who dares to gain? Who dares to pleasure? Who gets to pain? But I'm gonna take myself each day. If I've been the one that walked away, cause we're no bitch in a gun. And I would fucking son of a. Silence ain't a virtue, if it's a sign of a yellow streak. It'll never make you stronger, just prove you're weak. Power, might, fortune, they said those things in life. We only get to in the truth. Watch those bastards die. Who dares to lose? Who dares to gain? Who dares to pleasure? But I'm gonna save myself each day. If I'm in the world to walk away, cause we're no bitch in a day. And I would fuck it, so no one.
Where have all the doggers gone? To an early grave, every last Right to be the betrayed.
like buried, buried in the sand to a scandal that had surveyed. Death and years is crime, they try to hide one stain on our British pride. Shush, I'm trying to run the country. Shush, please just let it ride. But that's no way to find a solution to a crime they could not hide. Whoa.
Trying to stop. It was 1914, at the start of the war. A young lad from London signed to the King's payroll. He said to his mum that he's going out. He never returned and she didn't have contact till she received a note from the barracks where he was. Your boy's now a man, he'll do this lab rap. She rushed straight there to get her boy back. He's in for good, as the officer told her. Make a man of your boy, mum, don't worry about that. He's safe with us here, and that is a fact. I look after your son as though he's my own. He's one of us now, as a person he'll grow.
Hello!
Except one lad
from London town.